So you see people coming in and wanting to sit by the bar, wanting to have interaction, and this is something you could not have seen a year ago.
Saudi is a bit of a religious country, but we're seeing that how it could be, it's becoming more adaptable with what's happening in the world.